There goes the ball. That's going to be in circulation for 60 minutes. The four officials out there, the referee along with the two assistants and the fourth official. The anthem for this, the school football, the Reliance Corporate Park at Ghansoli, will see Oberoi International Schools. The pennant which will adorn or take the pride of place in the school premises. Shitish Tambe, the referee for this match, is the countdown now ticking away, and there they go. The first minute of play out here, taken extremely well. On to the other half, bit of a tackle there and cleared away. Is that good enough? Yes, allowing the ball to go through. That's a very, very good move coming there to start off with from Oberoi International School. Niyati Pragya. Well, that could have been a little lucky, because the ball very soft. Oh, is that the first one? Oh, is that the first one? It is. It is the first one. Father Agnel once again, spot on. Oberoi International trying their best. Priyanka Potikat, how wonderful she's been since morning, all by herself. Well, support that needs to come in quickly. That's come for her. That's the second one. So all the effort by Father Agnel once again. Father Agnel have done extremely well here in the first half as of now. Scoreline here at half time in the first match, Father Agnel Multipurpose School and College Washi 2, Oberoi International School from Mumbai, nil. So welcome back here for the second half. 30 minutes of play. Oberoi International School have certainly a lot of work to do out here, because this girl, Priyanka Potikat, certainly seems to be leading from the front. She is not the captain. Riddhi Shetty is the captain. But Priyanka has been outstanding in the first half, with Father Agnel leading this, the first match of the morning, the final, by 2-0. The second goal, not wanted from an Oberoi perspective, came in the last few seconds. Patsha getting it back to Ira Makhijani. Pitcha Ruby, the right winger, we saw in action for the first time. Wanted to take the throw in, but then gave it back to Ira Makhijani. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's a beauty. That's an absolute beauty. She's finally got it, Priyanka Potikat. Take it, 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 take it There's that wonder girl, Priyanka Potikat, all by herself, gets it through. And once again, Niyati Pragya doing well. What a one. What a goal that is. Will certainly gladden the heart of anyone. Absolutely amazing. Only 1 minute, that means 60 seconds of added time. You're in the final. Oberoi will go down. Will they pick up number five? Oh, there it is. I was just about to say that will they pick up one more? And this is once again goal number three for Ritika Gomez. Are into the final 1 minute of added time. You're in the final of the, and there it goes. There it goes. Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College Vashi.